on. Sight. Where is the fool who's supposed to be up here? Everything seems to be in order, which is what you said last time. Where's... Missing something. Can I skip a step? So where it appears. Salt Mr. of Mehan. The ruins made to the Machina appears. Press circle to call Rin. Then on the new road, look at the crowd of people and call Rin. Went to the crash site. Focus on the Machina, called Rin. This is probably the one that I'm missing. Cones, everything seems to be in order. Okay, so now if I go here. After that is the back of the travel agency, woman messing with the station. The chocobo eater chases the bird. Noro do the same thing with the hover. To the front of the agency and call Rin over. Then head to the back and look for the dude on the roof. So now that I did the other one, if I do this, will he show up? Check the roof. Yeah. Fine. Oops. I didn't want that one. I wanted this one. Allow me to investigate. Everything seems to be in order. Okay. High Road North entrance. I'm gonna say everything's fine. Yep. Nothing on that side. Nothing on that end. Called, not a clue. So yeah, the only part that's missing is the dude who's supposed to be showing up there. Why is that one not showing up? Just cross here. Oh. So I might have screwed up because I didn't check Inner's Comosphere first. Well, I'll make sure Inner's Comosphere fails. Check where you chase the seagull. Princess, who did that? Nero, thinks she's the hover. I might have to redo this whole segment of things. Thing did say though, specifically pan left and then call ran. Nope. Alright, if I hit done, what happens? Guess I'll find out what happens by chapter 5. Whatever. Mushroom Rock. Connect. Nothing seems to be going on. Wait.
What's this?
You watching me? Well, quit staring. How am I supposed to concentrate?
I did not know that that was a dialogue here. That's awesome. Okay. Jose. This one's gonna take a little bit.
Drekina kadek linivo, bitfena runtek dravendrana. Uvluinka finafunia drgipulet sitchik. Pifatu tatu tank with a drek tuka. Fadrega quinov. Tridek dral benefio.
Bit primer two. Now there should be more to occur. I think I might have to come back. So the Bronzo twins.
Guess they didn't have any luck.
At some point, the Cosphere is supposed to get disassembled, but it should also be getting more Elbit Primers.
Understand.
You
keep Kuzarek da behinder dra ender. Tunicat dra faith edu dra ye book.
Guess I'm not gonna get more primers. Move on to the next area. Moonflow.
Nothing there.
Wado salami.
Where's LeBlanc?
Boss ain't here. Yup, she just up and left. Went out looking for clues to what happened to Nuge. Logos is out looking for her now. You guys don't know anything, do ya?
Well, I'm sorry, but we haven't heard a thing.
Well, if you find anything, you let me know.
Your thing, Shieldy. Okay, that's the only one from here that's important. Thunder Plains.
Latest invention, the Choco Porter.
Beam him up, Shinny. Choco Portation successful. Okay, that's that one done. Michelania Woods. There with the entrance.
We were all sleeping quite happily when we had a peculiar dream.
During our sleep, the Faith did speak. Spirit shakes, churns, and spins. A fearsome power lies within. Now it's gone and sucked us in. This horrid dream, what could it mean?
The Faith that protected Spira are not immune to the forces of destruction. These woods, too, will perish, and we along with them.
Travel Agency. Neat. Coming out of Wacka.
Hello, oh Wacka, at your service.
How's the shop doing?
Not so good, really. There's nothing but fiends around here. Hardly see any customers at all. But I decided to stand by me shop, and stand by me shop I will. Just you watch. I'll be bigger than Lynn.
All the travel agency will be operating under the name of a Walker.
Okay, next up, Beaconel Excavation. There's Nadala. Yes, please.
How are things over there?
Another perfect day for digging. Everyone's hard at work. But one thing. Lately, there's been a pretty nasty fiend wandering in the desert. Think you could help us out? Any time you could spare a hand would be fine. Help you? You will! That's great! Good luck, then. Show that fiend who's boss.
Not what she meant, Nadala.
Hero, summoner,
dormant. Doorbell. There shouldn't be anything at Cactuar Nation. It's looking pretty barren. No pun intended. The veil. Assuming is nothing.
Must be camera shy.
Guess that's something. Calm leans. Ooh. I missed one. There should be two options here. Which one did I not get? Of course, I got this one, but not the one with the Chocobo Ranch. So I'm gonna need to remember to check that for run number two. Gagazette Mount Gate.
Hey, Kamari! In a concert. Bring the rest of the Ronso and come watch.
Kimari cannot. Elder Kimari have duty. Kimari cannot leave mountain.
That's too bad. I really wanted you to come listen.
Kimari listen. Song join hearts. Yuna sing from heart. Kimari hear Yuna's song. Kimari believe this.
You're right. You're right. I'll do my best, Kimari.
Kimari. Best Ronso. Okay. This one has a lot of crap tied to it. Hot springs. At least 8 here.
Maybe grudge melt away here.
Mm-hmm.
Kektuar. Anything else happening there? It's not the one I'm looking for, though. There's the Kektuar again. Springs again. There's Tobley. There's the first of the eight necessities. Those two are now gone. So that's it for this scene. Hello, hat fellows.
What's this?
Hi, fellow party. What your 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 hypellos. Ah. All right, the springs at the hut. The shoe puff. I wonder how the shoe puff even got up here.
Bet you didn't see this coming.
Having a good swim. Thank you.
That felt good.
Man. Oh. Looking around with steam coming off of him.
So, where to, kids?
Why don't you have the... Buddy's great. But not done.
Think you're not.
So sassy. Go Shinra. That's the wrong one. I want the hot springs. Hello, girlies. Hello, wants. We know what wants wants. Get him. Go get him, kid. Bye, wants.
How's life treating you, Isaru?
Same as always.
With you, it's always same as always, isn't it?
Hey, did you guys hear? Lady Yuna's a spear hunter now!
The fact that I don't change is one of my better assets. Can't you accept that?
What's an asset?
Do I have an asset too?
Asset?
Only other people can tell you what your assets are. They're not something you can judge on your own.
Baroda, may I have a word with you?
What?
Ah! Oh. I feel like Isaru just blasted Baroda with Thundaga.
Klasko's doing these days?
I don't know. Why would I know what he's up to?
I hope he's all right.
I'm sure he's off somewhere gushing about how much he loves his good little chocobo.
Well, maybe he's closer than we think.
Almost done. Making monkey.
presence of this place is palpable. Care to hear about it?
Oops.
Pity.
The monkey ran away. Rude. Bad monkey. That's for that one. Should be the one with Sibrin and Nadala. Oh, nope. Clasco and his Chocobo.
This is the life. Relaxing with a Chocobo. I just want to sit here doing nothing. Every time I try to do something, it ends up going wrong. Ah, maybe I can get through life without doing anything at all.
Only if we're that simple, bud.
Wait for me!
Typical Clasco.
I tell you. Sometimes I just don't know what gets into them kids these days, you know? Letting themselves get all bent out of shape up over the tiniest little thing.
Not everyone who gets bent out of shape is a kid, if you know what I mean.
Kinda.
Just whose side are you on, anyway? You're not so young yourself, Missy. About time you started acting your age.
Ooh.
Sid.
Not the smartest thing you could have said there, Sid, old boy.
I bet we could start quite a business here at the Springs.
No.
We'll make a fortune. We can finally rebuild home.
Why build a home the Albed no longer need?
What, tarnation? So just what have you been saving up all that gil for?
I have decided I want my own home. That is what I am working for now.
Respectable.
Rian.
Listen, Sid. It might be cliche, but times really are changing. Even if you rebuilt home, no one would come. People are too busy looking for a new place to belong.
She got a point. And that's the end of that scene. All that's left is the one with Donna. And there we are.
My. Just no fun all alone.
It'd actually be the end of the scene. Yep. And 66% because I missed a couple. Special to go on there. So that's it for the comm spheres. Write this thing file, yes. Since I'm gonna end at like 97 or something like that percent anyway. Next up, the Moonflow. Half Tobly, half Concert, I always say. Let's get him to handle the publicity, and Yuna's performance will be the rest. Spirit, prepare to be captivated.
Huh?
Yikes, sorry. Must have dropped you off at the wrong place. As long as you're there, why not take a little stroll?
Thanks, buddy. Find Tomy and list us up in producing Yuna's concert. Speak with Tomy. First, publicity. Three. Matchmaking one. Okay.
Hey, you! You haven't seen Tobley anywhere around here, have you?
We have word that he's somewhere nearby.
Huh? Aha! There you are!
Earn Toby Rock. A little peckerhead.
Where'd he go?
Ah, that obnoxious midget. Found him.
Take that, punks.
Turned on. Bing, bing, bing.
Naughty pain. Just because I haven't checked in a while. Crystal Blues. 24 out of 30 to learn Spinner. Uh, 31 out of 60 to learn Hurt. Damage one enemy according to the user's current HP. Gunmage, 4 out of 20 for Flot Eater. Delicious. This poison thing on me. That's rude. Ugh. Oh, ambushing a lot. Drops in an antidote.
Where'd that little ball of pudge learn to run like that? I'm beat.
We can't keep up. Come back here, you beak-faced fraud!